competition, accompanied by all the regular hope and expectation. The entrants start together on the missions of this competition have provided so much drama years, so much romance as well. This year's vintage will no doubt do the same. You can sense that extra spring expectancy in everybody's step, even those of the officials. So let us hope that it lives up to billing. Quite a scene here, this being one of Asia's top footballing venues, the Saitama Stadium. The crowd rises for the national anthem of Senegal. So the teams are ready to go as we all bask just for a moment in that special feel-good factor. You tend only to get on days like this.
Change every so often and a different feel from the standard route.
So it's away we go then. A chance to play it in. And he's onside. Boots it to safety. Ndiaye. And it's Mane. Mane. Ndiaye.
Oh, that's nice.
Tries to stroke it through. Delivers across. Idris. Oh, the ball's come loose! Turns and goes back. Wanyama. He's got through. It's gone a long way up and away.
He's looked long this time.
And the flag has stayed down.
This game's just drifted.
To thread it through and out to safety onto the wing, and it's hoisted clear, and it's Gay. Aimed long and direct. Intercepted, really alert to the danger. Real chance to break. Hit long and direct. He's got a...
There's a hit! Goal!
Look, they're always tactically at half-time, but when your star man gives you a critical lead just before the break, everyone will be paying extra attention. It really is the ideal tonic. Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. Udu was all very well drilled.
Senegal give themselves the perfect start. Can they build on it?
Well, registering that crucial first goal has now given them more incentive and motivation to take this on.
Mane. And the finish! Decent enough try.
Though it was quite close.
Pulled play back and has booked him for the original offence. Poorly directed kick from the keeper, he's given it away, and it's Mane. He needs to get it forward quickly. Half-time whistle goes. Half. only been that one goal.
I think there's plenty to be pleased about with that first half display in terms of the score and overall approach.
That gets things going for the second half.
Senegal really need to go and grab another goal now, Peter, if they're going to go on and secure this.
He's brushed off the ball there. Kouyaté has given away a free kick. Danger averted for now. Defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could...
He's through, it's one-on-one, the shot's on! Played down the flank. Now it's Gay. Cut out in the nick of time, get through. Out to the left it goes. Wanyama. Oh, sweet feet. Wanyama plays towering header. And it's Gay. Well played, he saw that coming. This man. He's in. It's the big one in. And that's been lever clear. Very well. Nice touch. He just whacks it away.
A lot of football still to be played, Peter, so ideally they need to maintain an attacking endeavour.
Four. It's got through. Mane. That's a good block. The referee has brought play back and showed him a yellow card. Ditch defending, but that'll do.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Going through. Loose.
Senegal are clear.
It is just a question of running down the clock now.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
Goal. A two-goal lead and they're firmly in control. Senegal could not have picked a better time to snatch a two-goal lead. Is there still time for a response? Pushes it out wide. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Fires it in low. Shapes the shoot. And he's there to hoof it away. And that is the last effort of the game. Well, it was tense to start with, but all smiles now. Deservedly, they are through. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Look, it's the first obstacle jumped, and they could feel optimistic about the potentially tougher challenges that lay ahead now.